Morning, West Side, with 3NS. I'm Jenny Craigus.
And I'm Kelly Payne.
It's Halloween!
Jenna?
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 Jenna? Jenna, is that you? Jenna, what happened?
Guys, seriously? Kaylee? Jenna? Kaylee? Jenna?
Did I give you a fright? Good. It is Halloween night. The scares are not over yet. You have good reason to fret. A student snatcher is on the loose, with beady eyes, horns, and hoofs. Your books, paper, pens, and pencils too are in danger of haunting by these ghostly few. All are caught up in this deathly mix, especially locker 666.
Welcome to Locker 666.
No hall, no room, no stairwell is safe from the ghostly entities that haunt this place. Around every corner, these spirits are creeping. You're not as safe as you think, even when sleeping. Not even the elevators are safe from this haunting. The spirits are watching, lurking, and stalking.
Hey guys!
Hey.
How do you get to an elevator?
Pass.
From who? I've been here 4 years, I ain't rode an elevator yet.
I'm sorry.
Not my problem.
Whatever.
You already want to ride the elevator.
I do too. Like, I've been wanting to ride the elevator ever since I was in the academy. You know what? We're about to get on the elevator.
Are you sure we should go? Okay.
Yes, Jacob, whatever. Get on the elevator.
This is a school elevator, I guess.
It is definitely a school elevator, but it has nothing on the hospitals.
A little slower than I thought it'd be, really.
A whole lot slower. Like, it's two floors. How long have we been on here?
I mean, it hit the ground. The door just didn't open. I don't know if that's wrong.
Well, push the button then, Jacob.
Obviously, it's still not opening.
Why not?
It's probably just elevator noises, and it's just normal. I'm sure.
Stop playing with me, Jacob, boy. I know that's you.
It's not me, I swear.
But then what is... What?
It's probably just elevator noises.
Who's yelling?
I'm calling Amy.
You just had to get on the elevator.
Not my idea. Not my idea.
Who are you calling?
Amy. She knows.
No, you're not. We're not about to get in trouble for being on the elevator.
Then how are we going to get off this thing?
You just got to put your back into it when you push the button.
Do you see the door opening?
That's all it.
Do you see the door opening? I don't see the door open.
We have to call Amy and Carissa.
Yes, we're calling them right now.
Oh, Jacob, get me off the elevator, man.
I'm trying. Call somebody. That's why I'm calling her.
Jacob, call somebody and tell them to come get us because we're not getting off the elevator.
Guys are pretty mad we
couldn't
ride the elevator.
Yeah, I know. I mean, they just took a couple stairs. Not that big of a deal.
Sometimes they're just
guys.
Yeah. Oh, man. What's up with that? Who's calling you?
She's not picking up her phone.
While we on there, you just wanted somebody. I should have never listened to you. I want to get on the elevator.
Pick up. Come on, Amy.
Oh, let's get on the elevator now. We got stuff booming and yelling and screaming.
Not my idea to get on this thing, Amy.
Well, you shouldn't have got on.
Hello?
Instead of agreeing, you should have got on the elevator.
Amy. This thing's making noises. You not hear this through the phone?
Amy! Get somebody and get us off this.
What was wrong with this elevator? What was wrong with this elevator when you were on this thing?
Jake. You don't tell me there's nothing wrong with the elevator. We stuck on here.
Do you hear the noises?
Amy, Jake.
Are you doing this?
Stop asking questions. Just come get us off of here.
Amy, get us off this thing.
I want off the elevator. I want off. Give me off.
Yes, you can.
Get me off that elevator.
We're stuck.
I never listen to you again.
Hey, Amy.
Get off me. Don't touch me. Get off.
We're not freaking out. We're stuck in the elevator.
I want off. Get me off.
We're stuck in the noises.
Get me off the elevator.
Oh, gosh.
I want off the elevator again.
What's that all about? What are they screaming for? I need to go check that
Jacob.
Out.
Jacob.
Amy, I'm claustrophobic. Amy.
I never listen to you again, Jacob. This is your fault.
I'm claustrophobic.
You told me to get off.
I can't.
Why are you on the elevator?
Amy, there's noises you don't understand.
I don't want to die.
Me and Carissa just got off the elevator. Okay, hold on. I'm coming.
Oh my gosh, come on guys. Really? It works.
Oh my gosh, Amy.
Amy!
I've never really? See you in my life. Go.
There was nothing wrong with the elevator.
You did?
No.
Don't get on the elevator.
Well,
you should have said, Prentice, don't get on the elevator.
Maybe you would have